Together then strike them down.
A mother's work is never done.
Have I been on? Have I played on this map?
You probably haven't.
This seems like it look. Honestly, some of the new maps all look pretty similar, in my opinion. Like they're all like these downtown districts, and like I haven't played them enough to really know the big differences. So.
Except for Paradiso or whatever the Brazil one is. It looks like slummy, you know.
I feel it. Playing Echo? Yay. I saw that. That was wild.
Honestly, not who I was aiming at, but you know. I won't tell the broadcast that.
But you just did. My dude Toes, no! He hates you right now. Oh, our Anna went down.
Oh, protect me. Protect me, Squire.
I don't have a shield.
That is done. Mora can suck me off from like 2 miles away.
It's wild.
I've been knocked down before.
Real life from 200 miles away.
Whoa.
Imagine. Beach grab. Or Anna jumped into the grab.
I won't let you fall.
You can't hide.
This poor fucking Genji.
Did you see her kind of just nano me like when nobody was around? I was like, all right, I guess I'm going in.
Did you see her jump into the grab?
No, I had charged forward, so.
Yeah, she did though.
Who's here? Smile on everybody. Genji's one. I mean, I feel like this is going alright.
Consume you!
I got the Mercy. Accidental charge, I figured that element. The inside here.
You do like it?
Yeah, it looks cool. So where is this exactly? Like, what map is this?
It's Monte Carlo.
Okay. I was gonna say, it's Circuit Royale, so... Well, I charged the Moira and then she got bubbled and then I was just out there. I'll get used to these new maps, I promise. We don't need ults. I got those.
There's two orbs out?
I killed two. Mars half? We don't need ults? I think I actually killed four right there.
Let's go, Toes!
Together we'll strike them down! Moira, I should crush you like a bug for what you've done!
Did you know that certain centipedes kill prey 15 times their
Oh, size? No, he didn't.
What are you saying?
What?
I'm advising my...
I think Rhys James came off injured.
Test me.
What is England gonna do if he comes off injured?
What am I gonna do with my FPL? That's like 5 of my 11 players.
Oh, I don't care about that.
That's fucked up. How am I supposed to say stay top 10,000?
I don't know, I gotta look it up more, because all I saw was somebody said, please no, and it was a picture of him, and it had like a medical, like one of the medical staff by him, I was like, oh god. Wait, where'd he- oh, he died. I was like, where did this Roadhog just go? Well, he wasn't on Roadhog very long, was he? Oh, did you die? I didn't even know.
Yeah, we were back then.
I don't know where I just went. Oof, oof. That Reaper had a tough hold. That ass, I thought you just died to that junk again. I like looked to the right and you weren't there and I just stopped.
I haven't died to the junk once.
We got the point, that's all that matters. So after we place this way, how did you want to do it? Do you want me to support while you tank and then just DPS at the same time, or how do you want to do that?
I can do whatever.
I don't feel like they needed that, but... She gets people, I mean, they just don't do anything with Oh man, I was almost dead too. I feel like when I shatter people, Mercy's healing does more healing than my swings do damage.
It's pretty close, I think, isn't it?
So that's crazy.
My journey continues.
Their fucking Zarya has 17,000 damage. I just charge in from up here.
You might die.
Oh my god!
Oh, that's pretty
But in the end, it didn't even matter.
Oh no.
I mean, we could still win that, I think. Okay. Did you see me get that guy in the charge?
Yes, I did.
I don't know who it was. I think it was the Genji?
Yeah, yeah, because he came back with Blade.
I know that guy.
What?
Do you? I don't think she's taking any damage. She just went away.
And she's getting blue beamed at fucking 90 charge.
That's three wins.